Hello friends, so today I am going to discuss the birth chart of Mukesh Ambani. Mukesh initially followed in the footsteps of his father, large textile companies, the petrochemical area and a conglomerate of retail companies that make up the Reliance Industries Limited or REL. But curiously, since Uranus, that is the internet, telephony and networking, touched the cusp of his 6th house, he focused all his motor energy, because he is a son of Aries, towards communication. Uranus comes from the 9th house, that is big goals, objectives and dreams of the Leo sign. So he is the leader of Reliance Jio Infocomm Limited. But unfortunately, Mukesh was born with Uranus in Leo, that is heart, focal planet of a square T to the sun, that is Venus in 6th house and Neptune in the 12th house, because that is chronic disease, and the transit of Uranus by 6th house of his sun, and the next Jupiter transit through his 12th house, which comes the sign Virgo, that is 11th and 6th from the 6th, can go through complicated health problems. Recall the surprise death of the Rima Lagu a few months ago and the transit of Uranus affecting her natal sun. But astrology is a preventive method as well. So I hope that sage astrologer or counselors, even doctors who are with Ambaniji, recommended him be attentive to his health. And that is a short summary.